So this is the other side.
A little outlet is kind of breaking a little bit.
Yeah. It must be some kind of a power thing, maybe? I don't know. Hard to say. I know nothing about dams. But it's pretty. Cause I've been living life right, like I could just die. Internet. We have stayed at our Otumatata lodging last night. This is where we've stayed. Otumatata Eatery Bar and Lodging, also known as Otumatata Lakes Hotel. Anywho, food was excellent. The bar and the bar staff are really good. It's super clean in there. Portions are massive. The cabins themselves are good, yeah. I don't want to prolong that agony, but yes, they're good and spacious, clean. They're not new by any stretch, but they're clean and fully stocked. They do expect you to clean up after yourselves and take care of their stuff, because they do have pots and pans and glasses and dishes and all kinds of stuff in there. And yeah, please take care of it. Price is on the higher side. I don't know if that's just because it's just after Christmas. It's like end of January. So I'm not sure if the prices fluctuate. It is on the higher side, but if there's two of you, that's really not such a big deal, I think. They're good. There's lots of space here, lots of parking. It's quiet. There's a nice walk along the river. There's a golf course at the back, a nice hour and a half walk that you can do if the weather's nice. And like I said, I mean, the bar and restaurant, it's a family restaurant during the day, so expect kids in there. It's good. The staff is really good. And yeah, if you're going to be riding the Haka or any of these that are around this area, then this might be a great spot for you to stay. So there you go. Perfect. Thank you, Otumatata. Okay, we are off to Hakateramea. Kuro Hakateramea. Here we come. Let's go. Down. And we could have taken this dam and not the other one before. We could have ridden around on the road, but look at how pretty. So high on one side, so low on the other. Just gonna go across and back. Waterways well in New Zealand. There's a lot of dams and reservoirs. is some down. Perfect. And now this one is obviously is a power down, so it's like the Clyde down generates power, not just a reservoir. Canada geese, look at that. The upside down Canuck geese. Woohoo! And we carry on. Okay, so we have stopped at Waitaki Dam. So there's Bedmore Dam, there is Avonmore Dam, and there is Waitaki Dam. They like their dams in New Zealand. Damn New Zealand. Hydroelectricity. Perfect. Isn't that pretty? You like it?
Yeah.
Cool. All right, and back we go. We're off to Hakatermea. Yeah. It's waiting.
We came from Black Forest. We swim, right?
Yeah.
Actually, we swim here. We swim here, and it's the first dam.
Talk loud so they can hear you.
It's the first dam, the Benmore, Otamatata.
So just
that's
past
the second one that we just went after Otamatata, isn't it? Or is it here?
Here.
Yeah.
And then this one.
And then this one here.
Yeah.
We're not even a cure yet, so I don't know.
They're pretty close together, these two.
Yeah, all three. Oh, well, yeah.
Awesome.
What do I know?
Cool. All right. Here we are, turning on to the Haka. There we go. Turn, people.
it.
Yeah, good.
Groody, groody.
Say hi. It's not as bad as I thought. So that's good. Look at how pretty. You see I didn't see those before. Yeah. And I'm just doing a little hoo-hoo. All right. Some pictures of the bikes. Nice.
Pakataramea Valley Road. Pretty uneventful, easy grade one. Nice views if you're lucky enough with a cloudy day. You can do two up. Can do whatever we want here. 74 kilometers, 24 of that from the Curo side. If you're entering or exiting at the Curo count, and 23 or 4 of that, it's paved road. So basically about 50-ish and on the other side till the Holland Road. So that is Hakataramea. You can punch it, you can pin it, you can do whatever you want. There's no one here for miles. And just for the camera, we have company. What's your name, bro?
Mark, mate.
Say again.
Mark.
And
Rudolph.
Have company. We'll see you in a couple of months. Yeah, you too.
It's fairly deep, first end. Just hit it, don't worry. Isn't it? What up?
No, he didn't. What's happened? Same to my bike too. Obviously, we're going back north, but now we're coming from the southern end in half of this Holden Road. Get to see Mount Cook again. Just a different view. Looks familiar, Holden Road, Takatarapmea Pass Road here. We came from north, going south to Black Forest, which we did last week. Then after all the loop around the South Island, we came around behind, coming into Holden this way before we kicked to Mackenzie Pass and hit it the other way. Here we go, familiar views again. Mackenzie Pass. Mackenzie, here we go again. Mackenzie Pass, or should we say Sheep's Pass? Rosie Valley Road, we don't do that, we do Warata. We came from that way down, Burke's Pass. No, we're doing a different way. But apparently we're coming fairly from the south. So we're out to another new route. We'll be right back. double. Just down. Yeah. Mount Gay Road. Returning in here to go to the most fun way to Geraldine. How do we know?